Bridget Jones is the toast of America.
To Bridget.
Just as she is. It's the number one movie in the country, and the critics agree. It's tremendously funny.
It's not a chick movie, guys. There's all sorts of things you'll like. There's nudity, bad language, and violence.
Bridget rules.
She gives us a look into intimate moments that all women share.
I like big pants on a girl.
Two thumbs up. The best and smartest film of its kind in a long time. Bridget Jones's Diary. Rated R.